Cumnoria. Cumnoria is a genus of herbivorous iguanodontian dinosaur. It was a basal iguanodontian that lived during the late Jurassic period, Kimmeridgian age, in what is now Oxfordshire, United Kingdom. Description: the holotype of Cumnoria is of a rather small bipedal animal with a slender build. About 3.5 meters, 11.4 feet, long, the specimen is probably that of a juvenile though. History of discovery: Cumnoria is known from the holotype Oxfam J.3303, a partial skull and postcranium, recovered from the lower Kimmeridge clay formation, in the Chawley brick pits, Cumnorhurst. Workers at first discarded the remains on a dump heap, but one of them later collected the bones in a sack and showed them to Professor George Rolston, an anatomist at the nearby Oxford University. Rolston in turn brought them to the attention of paleontologist Professor Joseph Prestwich, who in 1879 reported them as a new species of iguanodon, though without actually coining a species name. In 1880, Prestwich published an article on the geological stratigraphy of the find. The same year, John Whitaker Hulk named the species Iguanodon prestwichii, the specific epithet honoring Prestwich. In 1888, Harry Govier Seeley decided the taxon represented a new and separate genus, which he named Cumnoria after Cumnor, the village where it was discovered. Its type species Iguanodon prestwichii was thus recombined into Cumnoria prestwichii, though Seeley spelled the epithet as prestwichii. The genus was quickly abandoned, however. Already in 1889, Richard Lydekker assigned the species to Camptosaurus, as Camptosaurus prestwichii. This opinion was generally accepted for over a century. In 1980, Peter Galton provided the first modern description of the species. In 1998, David Norman concluded that Seeley's original generic distinction was valid. In 2008, this was supported by Darren Nash and David Martill. In 2010 and 2011, cladistic analyses by Andrew T. McDonald confirmed this by showing that Cumnoria had a separate phylogenetic position from Camptosaurus disper. However, in 2015, Eutiodon and Cumnoria were synonymized with Camptosaurus, but as distinct species. Classification: Camptosaurus prestwichii was traditionally assigned to the Camptosauridae. In the new analyses of McDonald, Cumnoria has instead been recovered as a basal member of the Styracosterna, more closely related to more derived, advanced, iguanodontians than to Camptosaurus disper. Cumnoria would then be the oldest known Styracostern.